first one is always a bit glitched, or actually it's glitched again. Whatever. Look like I have advantage when I actually don't. Oof. It's not good. So start of my attempt was pretty good. Ooh. Okay, we'll take it. I have 7 minutes to save, so... 2 seconds here won't mean that much, I hope. Yeah, only 5 seconds to save here. So we need to go for this. There we go. So this level needs to be kinda good. If I want to save time. We cannot do anything dumb. Oh yeah, we had that perfect grab here. Oh. Okay, it's fine. Even if I get red after this level, it won't be end of the world. So, I did practice for Coastal Village. That's something what is going to save a lot of time if I can get there. Dobartan. Okay. You're alive. That's what matters. Okay. Sretno. Sick BB. Daran, koji je svjetski rekord 2 sata, ću se spustit na pola sata. Hello, Jerry. Thank you for the good luck. Life is okay today. Oh, well, that's not good. We have to go around. I might die because of it. I'm not sure. That's some time loss. Nah, it isn't. For now. We'll see. Hey, Upsteady. Thank you for the good luck. Yeah, I just started. This is the first run. Yeah, I am. I'm still little. Yeah. I need to mute. Thank you. I will. No need to mute. Yeah, you won't understand, but just like... I don't know. Just a habit, I guess. Ooh, didn't work as intended. So I already forgot compared to yesterday what are the biggest time saves. I know Coastal. Coastal Village is a big one. And that's something where I'm expecting to save quite a lot of time. I should really close the door because I hear all of the things happening. Hey, baby soul, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, I have a dog. It's a medium-sized one. How do you say it? It's not like a clean sword, it's a mixed one. But basically Belgian Shepherd, I think that's the correct name. Any personal best? I got a PB for this category yesterday. I got sub 1 hour on a Tamir one around a month ago. So I switched the game. Longer hair? No, it's short hair. Okay, that's more time lost here. Even more time was here. Oh my god. I'm really close to resetting. Okay. Yeah, it's she. Okay, so today I'll just go for any PB. I don't even want to reset after I got through Temple Ruins, to be honest. And the thing is, I'm comparing against a good start of a run. Unless I die here, okay, I'm good. It's gonna be like plus 35 here. And if I get some other things later in the run, good, well, it'll all be okay. Can get some time back on this one. Yeah, even if you're a speedrunner, if there are some rooms that you don't do in speedruns, I probably forgot them. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm catching up with my PB. To do this. I'm definitely not 27 seconds behind anymore. What a good call. What a good call there. So proud of myself. Okay, let's sometimes save. Usually I climb up. New best split. Ah, he didn't split. Okay, we have to skip it. Ooh, this is a big time save. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember what happened here. I did a texture glitch and what happened as well, I died once at the vent room. Oh. That sucks. You're a king? Oh. Is it the golden tooth? Don't do that, Lara Croft. За что? Ну не. Just a silver crown. Да. Yeah. Okay, we have advantage at the moment. Save it here. Need to heal again. Okay, we good. Nice, that's a good time save. So that's how easy you can I can turn run around from plus 35 to yeah to green to advantage because my run is far away from being optimized. That's why I need to keep going on no matter how bad is it in the beginning. Nice connected sequence there. Turn around. That sucks. That took some time. How many semesters do I have to do? At least 4 more. At least 4, but probably 8 more to go. Because after next 4, I'm getting a first diploma, and then if I want to go on, and I probably will want to go for 5 years. No, no idea. That's something what I'll have to figure out on the way. Completely clueless on that part. I guess search for a job somewhere. Hopefully here. Who knows? Oh, we got that from first try, that's good. I believe I messed that up 2 times in a PB. Yeah, I remember correct. Even 3 times. Some VRs from Footy. I don't think that will happen. Maybe if I mean, I can try to get closer into meter 1. That's somewhere where I'm not super far away. With some practice in Sanctuary of the Scion, cutting that some of best, like around 1 more minute and world record would be really close. I plan to get eventually into Tomb Raider 1 again. Glitched, try to get 58. Maybe force myself for 50, who knows. But I did like 3-4 weeks of Tomb Raider 1, glitched grinding for that sub 1 hour point, and yeah, that was too much. I mean, I do have some kind of a plan what I want to play. I want to get, well, it would be good to get something like 215 for this run. After that, I'm gonna do unfinished business. That's a short speedrun. Maybe try to do all of the categories there. Glitch, glitchless, secrets. Secrets, glitchless. I guess that would be kinda cool. Because it's a shorter game, easier to speedrun. And no loss of meds there as well. Yeah. Nah, I don't think so. A few people did it already. Yeah, I think Anopop did it, Naboo did it, and I think that's it. I'm not sure though. If I miss someone. Unfinished business would be next. I always wanted to get into the Terminator 2, so maybe after that I'm gonna try to force myself to do it. I also want to complete no damage on Terminator 1 one day. I'm just taking a break from it just because it's a it's a hard run to do. I'm not sure what's my health here. I'll just take a risk and okay, be good. Hey, Ono. Thank you for the good luck. Nah, not so much time to learn. It's more so much time to get it. If you know a speedrun, well, you know, no damage then. I mean, yeah, if you never speedrun, if you never did speedruns, then and yeah, then it is a bit hard. Goodness. So yeah, I'm saving time at the moment. That's something nice. All sounds really messed up. Didn't work. Need more right. There. No! What the fuck am I doing? More right. No. working. More right. Yeah, losing time. Okay. Yeah, it is. Of course, I have to hit the fence. I should heal. Hey, Warly Gamer. Thank you for the good luck. Oh, okay. We missed the thing. Let's take a look before we jump next time, huh? Yeah, lucky. Hey Naboo, thank you for the luck, for the good luck. How did Tomir 3 goal go? You died in the pit. Ah. Same. No, not lots of meds, it's still hard. Depends for which game. I mean, not going for all secrets make some of the runs shorter. Definitely Tomb Raider 4 makes it way shorter, a bit easier to do then. Cuts quite a lot of time. We have to say, yeah, this is far away from consistent. Okay. Me too, yeah. Guess you don't wanna hear about that game at all. Hello, Mello. Hello, Mello. Shit. Okay, we're good. Something on Messenger. Tomb Raider 2 and lots of meds. Sub to 20 today, I don't know, I hope so. Have to play and see. split here? No? Oh, okay. Doesn't matter. Not a lot to save on this level. It was a good one in PB. Be careful not to walk off somewhere. Yeah, you should. That's what I plan to do after I get the time I want in this for this run. Oh my god. A fucking moment. Yeah, to be honest, I plan to speedrun maybe unfinished business after this. Something what's a bit shorter. Electronic. Because first when I started this I thought doing a longer speedrun will be fun. No, it isn't. Don't do a long speedrun. Yeah, both glitchless and glitched are, they are kinda similar, it's only 3 minutes of difference. So yeah, it's not a lot. Oops. Okay. Oh, nice, Yuri. Enjoy, espresso. Okay, I mixed up the rooms here. I don't know why is flare cancel not working here. Just falling water. Let's pick this up. No, let's not pick it up. I want to waste time. Ooh, that was so close to actually getting this jump. Hey, Zombium. Thanks a lot for...
I'm gonna have a Raxbay Bay Kappa.
Thanks a lot for 9 months resub, A-Nexus. Hello, Nexus. Okay, you'll see that better. Yeah, we don't wanna waste Desert Eagle ammo on rats. One, two, three. Hello, Boom Boom Bridge. Now I guess all that's it. Okay, this is the best split. I always choose the wrong direction to go. Oh. Oops. Okay, sometimes you hear. Actually, I remember where as well. Yeah, let's not just switch controls, that ends really bad. Dobar dan.
Am
Am I brave enough today? Okay. Good luck? I don't know, it's pretty good so far. If I don't die here, let's heal. But thank you for the good luck. Okay, we need to go left. Need to mute. Oh, it's not working. Netchnyadno. Okay. Wrong way because I have to speak. Fuck. Prestani, molim te, prestani. Oh, why is my mute button not working? Yes, that was my mom. Oh yeah, I remember what happened here as well. Walker and jump was broken. So I lost some more time. Or it's working today. But I almost got killed. Doesn't matter though. Yellow swag. Nice, good gold here. Okay, let's go. Quite a lot of time save here. think Rush Sight was pretty good. But this one and Madubu was shit. I don't know this way, yeah. Cool way to skip a lot of big part of the level. Nope. Nope. And I was practicing this shit and but I still have to. Still have to mess it up a few times. No. God damn it. There we go. Okay. It will be a time save. But not the best one, of course. That's good, to be honest, actually. Yeah, I don't have anything to save here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I was holding up. So let's do this. No. Nope. No, don't save it. This pisses me off. Look at that BB. It's the same shit. No. And I was practicing frame when to buffer, but it looked like it was for nothing. Yeah, I'm still somehow landing too much to the left. Are you fucking kidding me? No. I think I might reset. Hello, Lucas. Yeah, this is a bit pointless. Or do we go and try to save time in Madubu? What do you think? Let's try to do that, I guess. So don't hold anything and then she doesn't like float inside. How she did it when I got here first time. Let's see how will Madubu go. I literally won't save. I will do this level. And then I won't save in Madubu. So we'll either get a super good time or super shit time. Because Madubu was a big mess up. Nah, it PB. Or fuck it, I won't save at the dinosaur as well. I won't save anywhere. Now let's see where the run will die. If it dies, it dies. Hello, Axel. Worst thing is that I was practicing that jump in offline and I got it somewhat consistent. Nice, good. Used only one bullet. Oops. Did we trigger the thing? No, we didn't. Shoot the fucking wall, llama. Nice, that should have been a gold, but no, it'll be... Oh, it will be a gold. Okay, let's see how will this go. I will literally YOLO it since I have nothing to lose. Damn it. Oh, oh my god. So we'll either get a big gold or we'll just lose the run. That's the plan. Okay, let's try to get the sequence. It's not broken. Oh, let's not do that. Let's go. Okay, we're saving time at the moment. Quite a lot of time. Let's see if we can finish it. Thank you. This should be good. Yeah, so this is basically why I said we wanna keep the run, because I knew Madobu is a big time save, and we are saving quite a lot here. Back to minus 1 minute. Antarctica is a big time save, so let's hope I can get there. Ooh, did we mess this shit up? Yeah, we did. Okay, so that's some extra time loss over here. So we need to wait for the thing to come, and then we'll do this. Oh my god. Ha. Oh my god, thank you. I didn't know that, believe it or not. Okay. Oh. That's a nice time save. Okay, second try, that's somewhat decent. Better than oh my god, okay, it's next time this is easy gold. Just look how much time did I lose just by casually using the boat there. Yeah, I know, right? I guess it was funny. Hello, Lord of Death. On the quad lets you drift, so interesting. We should have done a running jump. From the dock. Ah, it's called Thames Wharf. Hello, Chutubo. Welcome. Dame da. Yeah, she is. This will end as a best split. Thank you. Quick inventory check. 8-4. Okay, that's nice. Six mines, yes. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I've never finished. Okay, that sentence makes more sense now. Yeah, if you do a rolling dive through that, you don't take damage, or you take just a little bit of damage. It doesn't kill you immediately. And that's how it works. It's okay, we'll heal. I have a lot of meds anyways. Okay. So far, so good. I don't sound too good. Yeah, I'm not good. But it's fine. Hey, Glasgow. Yeah. Let's not void here. Yes, of course it's possible. I can get to 17. Moment. Yeah, I have a good time save at the moment. I have 1:51 of green. So that's like 118 pace. I mean 218, not 118. So that's what happens if you don't crouch. Hey Kefka, it's going good so far. Let's not climb up. Fuck's sake. Doesn't even matter, I just need to drop down. Should be okay. I have some med packs so we can heal. Hey, Freyden. Thank you for the good luck. I hope I will get well. Right, another best split. Some time savable here. We'll do another one after this one finishes. I have a big time save in Coastal Village to get. get a save here. I'm not comfortable about this jump. Play a normal run, well, why would I play it casually if I already did it? I have nothing to see casually anymore. Or is it normal, dev intended? What's your perspective on normal? I never played Diablos. Maybe I would. I'm kinda interested in them. But just never got into them. So we have, okay, we have a big one and a small one. Shit, that's some extra damage. But I should have enough medpacks for this. Ooh, what happened here? Hey, Tomb Explorer, thanks a lot for the raid. I was no loads of meds. Did you get it? Saw what happened in Atlantis to you. That was sad to see. Ah. Yeah, that secret sucks. Lost my main city, all. Damn. You'll get it. Eventually, things will align. How many times I did it? For Tomb Raider 1 it was 20 attempts. For Tomb Raider 2 it was 10. For Tomb Raider 3 it was 44. For Tomb Raider 4 it was fuck, I don't remember. It was 40. For Tomb Raider 5 it was 22, I believe. Abria, thank you for the host. Yeah, good luck. So we don't need medpack today. Let's get a save here. Let's try to get this shit. Okay. Be your goods. Yeah, it gets a bit easier if you're speedrunning it. I did update of my run, it took me 2 hours and 30 minutes. But it's a bit different if you know the glitchless route, and you can actually skip a lot of ammo. You don't need all of the kills, you can like cut it out quite a lot. Hey Street, thank you for the good luck. Yeah. Very big zone, huh? It's good. It took some damage, but there's a healing crystal. Almost done with it. Okay. I really apologize for coughing, but yeah. I have to. Go. One, two. Okay, we need to go there. This will also be the best split. Which is kinda nice. Yeah, I did. I had a kinda split level. Okay. Don't worry, be happy. Five, because it's it's Japanese version. Okay, be good. Yeah, it's much faster compared to the English one. Why is it not fair? Every enemy. It's obviously good for speedrunning. You don't kill them in speedrun, so it doesn't matter for them. Is that a bug? No. No, it isn't. It's a developer intended. Depends. Not everything. I mean, Desert Eagle is quite OP, so yeah, you can do a lot of good things with it, but yeah. Go. Yeah, it is. GG, nice improvement. I'm gonna do another one like immediately, like right now. I have 3 minutes of time save in Coastal Village, so yeah, sub Turnip. Yeah, that's what I said that my first goal is, but I want to get. I think I missed Sasha's time on leaderboard for like just a bit, and maybe I wanna. I know he has a better run, but let's try to get at least, I don't know, 213 or something. I believe he has 207, so I'm quite far away from it. So I don't even plan. to get it, but let's try to get the improvement just because I'm again 6 minutes away from my summer best. Thank you for the GGs. Gonna do another one. Because this was first run and yeah, let's see. Maybe I could get another one immediately. I'm kinda scared to go against this Antarctica. 2:11:48 is my summer best.